More likely it was just a sport among the part of the UK part of the Highland Games tradition. The largest caber recorded in the Guinness Book of Records was 25 foot long, 262 metres, and 280 pounds and 127 kilograms.
No, you got the copy.
Of course, what you're supposed to do with a caber is you chop it end over end so that it lands perfectly.